Here's another metric I guarantee you didn't know about.
You can actually use your head to control your mouse.
Just go to System Preferences, then Accessibility, then scroll down here to Pointer Control, then Alternative Control Methods.
Then press Enable Head Pointer. And now, I'm controlling my mouse with my head. Link in bio for more.